Listen to this prayer to Jesus, and a miracle will happen in the next 5 days. Blessed Lord, of the great supreme power, monarch Son of the Eternal Father, beautiful Jesus, laden with that heavy wood, I give you all my love, and all my affections. You who are my God, and just Lord, that you're compassionate to people, you who know us, and defend us, by the blessed cross on your shoulder, for your precious blood shed, for all your passion, give me my hand in my falls, and strength to correct my flaws. You who are the mighty arm. Oh, good Jesus in my heart, protect me, help me. Placed at the right hand of God Father, never leave me, my beloved Jesus, to help, and to favor those who simply, and hope we come to you. Remember me, in your infinite charity, and keep in mind my very difficult problems, and my great needs. I always trust you, I'm not afraid of anything, you are my hope, and my good Savior forever. Then, pause the video, take a few seconds and ask for your request, tell all your problems, reinforce this prayer, put below the comments with great faith. I believe in you, I believe in how immense your love is, I believe in your great power, Jesus infinitely good and powerful. I believe that you never forget us, nor did you ever help us. I believe in your goodness and mercy. For this reason I beg you to attend to my entreaties. Mighty arm of my Jesus, before you I come, with the faith of my soul, to seek your comfort in my plight. Don't disdain me, good Jesus, that the doors to be opened in my way. It is your mighty arm that opens them, or close, according to your designs, to give me the peace of mind I crave so much. My Lord, I am not worthy of you, receive these pleas that make you my heart, afflicted by the hard blows of life, who have won in the fight. If your divine Father does not intervene on my behalf, I'm going to fail for lack of help. Jesus' mighty arm, help me, arm me, and assist me, give me the heavenly homeland. Lord Jesus, I stand before you as I am, I ask forgiveness for my sins, I regret them, please forgive me, forgive all those who have offended you. Renounce Satan, evil spirits, and all his works. I give myself completely to you, with all my being. Let's repeat this powerful phrase 3 times, with all the faith, the world, with all the love of your heart. My Jesus, Lord of great power, let your eyes see, and your ears hear what I'm asking. My Jesus, Lord of great power, let your eyes see, and your ears hear what I'm asking. My Jesus, Lord of great power, let your eyes see, and your ears hear what I'm asking. Jesus my Lord, King of heaven and earth, I have humbly presented my needs and my problems, please, tell yourself to listen to my request, give me the hand of your grace, that I may achieve that benefit, embrace me with your love, respond to my soul, and to my desires. Jesus loved of the great power, by your mercy, give me your blessings, tell me to become a participant of the merits of your passion and death. To realize a life of peace in this world, you may come to see yourself risen, and glorious in eternal life. I praise you, my God, endlessly, in the company of your most holy Mother, all the saints, and angels of heaven. I'm sure you hear my pleas, with all my heart open, perform your miracle on me. Lord Jesus, now, and always, I invite you into my life, I accept you as my Lord God, and Savior, heal me, change me, strengthen me, body, soul, and spirit. Lord Jesus, cover me with your precious blood, and fill me with the Holy Spirit. I love you, Lord Jesus, I praise you, Lord Jesus, and I thank you, I will follow you every day of my life. The heavens are filled with your glory, my good Jesus, we on earth love you, and we praise you, Jesus, I carry you in my heart, you know it well, I have you in my mind, and in my feelings, I have you in mind, and I trust you. You are my hope at the worst of times, my strength, and constancy in weakness, in my sadness, you give me the comfort I need, and when the shadows surround me, I find clarity, in the bright light of your love, because I know that you take care of me with a lot of love, I put my worries, and troubles in your hands. Jesus, my faith in you is great, in my great sadness, and discouragement, I call you with all my being, never abandon me, to your divine will, I welcome your meek power, to your humble sacred heart, and with all my being, I ask you not to leave me without your protection, and assistance, in the beautiful Jesus, there are our triumphs, and joys, you give us protection, and you protect us every day. My accommodating Jesus, you are our help, you fill us with love, and you bless us for everything, by the intercession of your blessed Mother Mary, I ask you for help, to get out of this very difficult situation, in these problems that to me, I find it impossible to fix. I ask you to listen to me, and give me your divine assistance, I ask you with all the strength of my soul, to quickly resolve all these problems. Forgive me, if I've ever walked away from you, forgives my failings, my sins, my faults, forgive me, if I sometimes forget to talk to you, and I only come to you, when despair invades me, forgive me, if in my attitudes, in my thought, ever offended you. Extends upon me, your infinite goodness, and understanding, and once again merciful to me, my good Jesus, in you is mercy, and forgiveness. Jesus, way, truth, and life, today, and always, keep walking beside me, my Savior, in peace I will live, knowing that in your sweet hands, there's the solution to my problems. I leave my concerns in your condition as a good shepherd, deposited them in your heart of love, and understanding, so that you receive them, and attend as quickly as possible. I praise you, my God, I bless you, I glorified you, and I thank you, for everything you're doing for me, thank you very much from my sad heart. You will always continue to do everything impossible for me, for your honor and glory, forever and ever. In the name of Jesus and the Holy Spirit. Amen. If this prayer has been to your liking, please give him a thumbs up, and share it. Subscribe to the channel, to receive a video